Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 2, Exercise 2.3, 4th question. Here they have given two products, 2 by 7 of 3 by 4 or 3 by 5 of 5 by 8. Which one is greater? We have to find. Solution for first question, 2 by 7 of 3 by 4 is equal to 2 by 7 into 3 by 4. If it is possible to simplify by a common divisor, we can simplify. But here there is no possibilities. So the answer will come 2 3s are 6 divided by 7 4s are 28. And this is proper fraction, we cannot divide hereafter. Next are 3 by 5. Of 5 by 8 is equal to 3 by 5 into 5 by 8, and here 5 is a common number, so we are cancelling. 5 is equal to 3 by 8. Here this is proper fraction, we cannot simplify. Now we have to compare which two number is the greatest number. First we have to convert the denominator into common denominator. Here 8 is there, here 28. We have to take LCM. LCM of 8 and 28. We have to divide it by 2. We can take it. 4 2s are 8. 14 2s are 28. Again we are dividing by 2. 2 2s are 4. 7 2s are 14. And hereafter we cannot divide by common divisor, so we are going to multiply. 2 into 7 is equal to 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 7s are 56. So 56 is LCM for 28 and 8. Now we have to convert this 6 divided by 28 into, we have to multiply this 28 by 2 by 2 to get 56 as a denominator. So 6 2s are 12 divided by 28 2s are 56. And next number 3 by 8 is there. 3 by 8 into, if we are multiplying 7 by 7, 8 7s are 56. So we are getting 56 as a denominator, and 7 3s are 21. Now we have common denominator 12 by 56 and 21 by 56. Now this is like fraction, we can find which one is greater. So 12 by 56, 21 by 56. And here 21 by 56 is the greatest value. So the sign, less than sign. 12 by 56 less than 21 by 56. Now we have to write that answer. Which one is greatest value? This 12 by 56 is equal to 2 by 7 of 3 by 4 less than 3 by 5 of 5 by 8. Therefore 3 by 5 of 5 by 8 is greater value. Okay, now we are going to see that second sum, second Roman letter. Second Roman letter. 1 by 2 of 6 by 7 is equal to, we have to multiply 1 by 2 into 6 by 7. If it is possible to simplify by common divisor, you can simplify. Here 2 is common divisor, 1 2 is 2, 3 2s are 6. So now 3 by 7 proper fraction, so we cannot simplify hereafter. And next 2 by 3 of 3 by 7 is equal to 2 by 3 into 3 by 7 is equal to, here we have the common divisor, 3, 3 cancelled, so 2 by 7. And here already this is like fraction, so no need to find that LCM. We can find it here itself. 3 by 7, 2 by 7, both denominators are 7, so we can compare the numerator. And here 3 by 7 is the greatest value, so 3 by 7 greater than 2 by 7. And this 3 by 7 is equal to 1 by 2 of 6 by 7 greater than 2 by 3 of 3 by 7. Therefore, 1 by 2 of 6 by 7 is greater value. That's all, students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and subscribe our channel. Share it with your friends. Keep supporting. Thank you.